on.
Okay, I'm Sophie.
I'm Daisy.
And we are sisters, part of a... This is what you have to do.
Oh my God, stop.
So we are two or three.
I just feel like, do we need to introduce ourselves? Can't we just do like a little haul?
Okay. That's fine, no. Get your tea.
Oh, stop.
Get your Domino's biscuits and join us for our Primark and Zara and a teeny bit of River Island haul.
Post-lockdown.
Yes. So we went shopping today for the first time.
Yeah.
In
months.
And
it was good.
We enjoyed it a lot. So we're just going to go through a few of the bits and bobs that we bought, right?
Yeah.
Bear in mind, we've never done this before.
Yeah, and it shows.
Yeah. It actually does.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, my tea's hot.
Oh, I know. So for anyone wondering as well, it really wasn't busy when we went out, because I know people are really nervous about going out shopping. So we thought we'd go really, really early, like try and avoid any queues. I don't know if this helped, but it was absolutely pouring down with rain. So we think that maybe some people didn't fancy a trip out in it.
Yeah.
But because of that, we didn't have to queue for anything. So we got round there and maybe like, we were only out for like 3 hours. We got to every shop. We didn't have to queue for any of them.
No.
Obviously it might be different for where you are, but I'd recommend going really early and when it's raining.
We went to Cabot Circus and we'd seen videos of the queues at Cabot Circus on like the first days it opened, and there was nothing, was there?
Well, apart from for Primark, but we didn't have to queue to get in Primark.
No,
either.
We didn't. And the only queue that there was, we didn't queue in, was for TK Maxx.
Yeah, so if anyone knows what's going on in TK Maxx, hook a sister up, because I love TK Maxx.
But we had
and
Louis.
I just really want to know why people want to go in there so bad.
We had Louis, my little boy with us, and I just couldn't cope with standing in the rain with him moaning and whining with our heavy shopping bags, when we didn't even know what we'd be walking into in TK Maxx.
Sorry,
so
the heavy shopping.
They were
just doing thumbs up. Anyway.
They were. So let's crack on. Let's start with the ultimate Primarni. This is Daisy's favourite shop. So obviously everyone knows Primark doesn't have an online site. And how much have you missed it?
Well, yeah, because like Matilda's stolen all my socks. Like, I haven't got any socks.
So Daisy lives with one of our other sisters. I know we're not doing intros. Daisy lives with one of our other sisters, Tilly, who couldn't make it tonight because she's on a date.
Couldn't make it.
She's on a little date. So, yeah, she'll be joining us at some point if this like takes off.
Yeah, but anyway, she stole all my socks, so we had to go.
We had to go to Primark. So let's start with, should we start with accessories?
Yeah, mine is heavy and like underwear bits are in here.
Yeah, you know, like just the basics that you go to Primark for.
Your basic bitch.
Yeah.
Bits.
And your loungewear. Oh, well, we actually said that we weren't going to buy loungewear ever again, didn't we?
Yeah, because I've literally lived in it. I don't think I've ever taken a tracksuit pair of bottoms off since we've been in here.
No, I don't think so. So
apart from my gym wear. Oh, when I haven't been going to the gym.
When we don't work out. But we've all said we wouldn't buy any loungewear, but I don't know if anyone else, like and subscribe below, by the way, I've got to put that in.
Oh God.
I don't know if anyone else, it's just feeling like it's quite hard to move away from loungewear. So Daisy did buy the best loungewear set I've ever seen, but we'll go through that. And pyjamas.
No, I didn't get any pyjamas.
I did.
Oh dear.
You probably don't want to see those, as Daisy and Tilly took the piss out of them, but they're actually so nice.
Yeah, if you want like granny chic over here.
So, I got a do not disturb eye mask because my bedroom's upstairs. I will do a house tour. My bedroom's upstairs and we've got blinds, but they're white blinds, but I don't know, the sun comes up, I don't know what way. But anyway, it basically comes up into my bedroom and I just can't see, and I'm waking up the worst headache. So I got one of these.
Yeah, you know this is a cooling one as well.
I know, it's got gel mask inside.
Oh, so you should put it in the fridge, yeah. Or the freezer.
Oh, nice, yeah. Because then for headaches, it'd be better.
I actually wish I got one of these. This feels lovely.
I also then just got some like clear bands. These are like £1 for like a pack of a million that I'll lose. But I have learned in lockdown how to French pack. So these are a good investment. Clear bubbles. Magazine sunglasses.
Oh yeah. Hi.
So I know sunglasses are quite hard to see on here because you can just see the ring light. But how much are yours?
£1.
And mine were £2. What do we think?
I actually never see sunglasses, so if you don't like mine, it's not them, it's me.
That's true. That is so true. Daisy is the worst person with sunglasses.
I really suit hats, so you know you've got to take it.
Oh yeah, whereas I don't really suit hats, but I always try and wear them. They don't really work for me. I got some of these like loafers, they're brogues, £12. I go back to work next week and these are great for work. So love them.
I got like the world's most unattractive underwear.
Therefore, you know.
Like, you know, when you're having a bad time of the month or when you're feeling a bit fat. Like, I'm always feeling a bit fat.
The best thing about us three is we're all different shapes and sizes. So
yeah, mine's just round.
You'll see like different things to suit different body
more
shapes.
More boring underwear. To be honest, since I've been in lockdown, I feel like I've lost all my underwear. So when that was the only bit that didn't have anything in it as well. When I was looking for underwear in Primark, some girls had obviously just rammed the like classic Primark thong section.
There were none. Oh, that's a shame because everyone loves the £1 thong.
I managed to get some black ones.
Does anyone not own these thongs?
Because if you don't, go to Primark and buy them. These are just, everyone has these. These are everything.
Yeah. I reckon guys must be like, God, all these women wear the same pants.
Yeah, because they're a pound.
Yeah, and they're so comfy. They are the best knickers that you could probably get, I think.
I got some socks. Now, again, they didn't have any socks in my size, so these are all 6 to 8. I've got the world's smallest feet, so I don't know if these are going to be hanging out of my trainers.
They'll be up front to calves.
But I just love the fact they've got left and right on them.
Oh, Jesus. I guarantee you she'll have them on next week and I'll say, Daisy, that's on your left foot and that's on your right foot.
Oh, 100%, but...
because Daisy just learned how to drive and we were out driving the other day and she was turning left and she was indicating right and I was like...
No, I know my left and rights now. It was just like I accidentally knocked the indicator, that's all. Which is an easy thing to do. And at least I am indicating because now I'm a driver. I've noticed that most people don't.
I'm so glad you're indicating to go the wrong way.
At least I'm trying.
The effort's all there.
So yeah, I got these weird little lightweight ones and they do have left and right on them, which I just think is an absolute vibe. Yeah, because they're like not like... they're airy.
Oh, okay.
So at least I know what foot to put them on. And then I also got
these classic
trainers. These ones are really soft though, feel these.
Oh, they are.
They're microfiber.
How much are those?
£3. And the other ones were in the sale for £2. So yeah, you can see I'm really splashing the cash.
So I got these just for around the house. I love just like lounging around in them for when it's a bit hot. And
yeah, we've got these in black as well.
I got these in a medium, 12 to 14, they were £2.50.
I always feel like a soccer mom in mine.
A soccer mom? I am a soccer mom.
I'm not.
I am, so I've got a little boy. I'm the only one out of us who has kids. I don't have kids, I have one child.
Shut up. I also got my favourite phone chargers. Every time I go there, I get one of these. Because they're so long. They're like a metre long. Now they do break.
But they're £4.
But they are £4. And it means that I can use my actual iPhone charger in my car because these don't work.
Oh, good shout. Anyway. I got this cute top, which I actually thought looked so nice on the hanger. And I did see it on Ellie Darby's Primark haul and she looked really nice in it. But when I tried it on today, it's one of those tops that you've purchased and you're never going to wear, ever. We all know those
Matilda
tops.
Matilda might wear it.
It is really cute. And it's like got like a really sheer back, so you can wear like a nice like bralette underneath.
Maybe
it.
Maybe I'll try it on. That's like for an absolute lol.
Yeah, I got it in a, what did I get it in?
Small, I think.
Yeah, I got it in a small and it was £6. But it didn't really fit right on me, did it?
Maybe it will fit me. I will try it on.
I also got these really cute scrunchies. They were a pack of Hang on. Pack of two there. For £2. And I actually thought that this scrunchie would look super cute with that little top.
Yeah, I like scrunchies. I wish I got some now.
I got a 4-pack of blender sponges because I did my makeup the other day for the first time in, 3 months. And I realised that my blender was disgusting. Yeah. So,
is that the one that's upstairs?
It's my God, it's vile. Awesome,
I literally went in there, I was like, it smells.
I know, it's vile. So this, I've got new ones. They were £2.50. And also, I did order at the beginning of lockdown. For some strange reason, at the beginning of lockdown, I decided to order loads of makeup. I don't know why, because obviously I haven't wore any makeup the whole time. But I did order the Laura Mercier translucent powder and
use the little one.
Yeah, I thought this little green one, because any like tutorials I've watched, I thought the little green one would be really good to like tap under the eye. So I got that.
I've got my blazer.
Oh, that is nice. It's a nice colour.
Yeah, so I thought it would just be really nice with like a nude body.
Body.
I love a body. Like,
Daisy loves a body.
Obviously, for someone who is a little bit chunky, I obviously didn't get the vibe that I could wear underwear, top to wear. So I'll always be in a body. You're always sort of trousers.
So Daisy on a night out will have a body, pair of white trousers and a blazer. And Tilly and I on a night out will have a body, pair of mom jeans and some open toe shoes.
Yeah, so that is our look. But you'll see us. The ones wooing.
Yeah.
But anyway, I thought this was really nice. Like, it's really lightweight. Mm. I actually thought it looked really cute.
What size? Only £15.
Yeah, only £15. I got it in a 14.
Yeah.
Because I am a 14.
We actually don't really care about sizes though, so you'll see, like, between all three of us, I will happily, I'm probably a 10. If I'm having a good week, I'm an 8. If I'm having a bad week, I'm a 12. But I will happily buy 14, 16s. I don't care. Like, I don't really... Sizes aren't, I don't really care.
No, I just thought it looked really nice. So it's really lightweight and quite flowy. So I thought it would look really cute with like some thigh highs and some jeans and like a little body for like a little date outfit. Like when we're like finally allowed back out.
That would be nice.
So if anyone wants to take me on a date, this would be what I'll be wearing.
Daisy's single and she's ready to mingle. Oh, stop. Now, this was probably my third favourite purchase of the day.
I can't even believe.
Ow. Sorry. I absolutely love it. So it's your classic gown for the evening, for when you're getting ready.
For the evening? Like, I'm
getting
out.
Larry's so lucky. It's just a 90. Just because I will probably live in it now.
Yeah, probably.
Now, when we went to Primark, I don't know if you got anything up on the section, but we walked in, I think it's on like the third floor maybe.
Yeah. It's in the loungewear section.
It's in the loungewear section, and they've basically, Primark have done this like wellness center. I'll insert a picture because I did take a picture here, and it's basically like a mini like white company.
No, because I already have a loungewear set from it, because I got before lockdown. But yeah. It's like a tiny little section in the Cardiff branch, and I just thought, oh, it's such a nice loungewear set. But then the one in Cabot Circus has like a huge section dedicated to it.
Oh my goodness, it's so nice. So this is the kind of like style of stuff, like very like spa, retreaty. Well, this is actually called retreat, this candle. Comes in this like little wooden basin, and this is going to go in my bathroom. So I'd literally moved into a new house at the end of February, so I'm obviously still trying to get things all together. I've lost the price of it, but I think it was £4 or £4.50. I then got a spa diffuser, which I'm going to put in my bedroom. I don't know if anyone knows the spa range in the White Company, but they are, how much is a diffuser in the White Company? You eat those cookies, girl. How much is the, I think maybe...
I'm trying not to like crunch really loudly while I'm talking.
Yeah, because we won't know how to edit this, so you will literally just hear Daisy that. So the spa ones in the White Company,
they're like 20
something, but £22, something like that. This was £4, and it smells exactly the same. So I don't know if they're doing like an Aldi Jo Malone kind of thing. Is it Aldi? Aldi. I always get that. I think Aldi's the car, right? Just remember, well, correct me on that. Also a retreat blush jasmine, and it says lasts up to 8 weeks, again £4. And just like the vibe of the like little section was just very us, wasn't
it?
I just love anything like that. I've also been looking for some linen bedding. I haven't done my bedroom yet. Well, I did kind of, but I just hate it. I've been looking for some linen bedroom because I do want to change the style of my bedroom. And this was in there. This is a king size. It's got linen. It's linen and cotton. So it's got like the linen lining. And if you can see by the little picture here, it's got like the out border. And this is £25 for a king. And I think Tilly got the double.
It comes with pillowcases as well, which is so good.
So you get two pillowcases. And I believe Tilly got the double set. And I can't remember how much. I think hers must have been like £5 or £10 less than mine. Loved. We were just blown away by it, weren't we? It just looked so chic.
We wanted to buy everything, which was then not really necessary.
But Daisy did get the best loungewear set from there.
Yes,
which we'll show you in a bit.
So I also got these, which I'm obsessed. They're so soft. But you can just see it's that material that you just want to like snuggle up in. Now they are actually surprisingly see-through. So they won't be maybe a loungewear that I'll wear out. But they'd be really nice for in the house. Yeah, see, you just feel like you're munching, but you can't really hear you.
Okay.
But they were lovely. I got them in a 12 to 14. These were £6. So
I can't believe I didn't get them.
I know, you love a pink one. Mm. but they're super snuggly. I think they'd be really nice, especially like when we just come around here just to chill. Mm-hmm. So maybe I could wear them out. Maybe I just put better underwear on.
Lounging in loungewear.
Always. So then I got these. These are kind of more of my like summer clothes because I just have no summer clothes. Mm-mm. So I really needed to update it. Though it is really difficult going for summer clothes shopping when it's absolutely pouring down with rain.
I know she's really bad at summer clothes though, so she hates the heat. But she'll come around when it's like 26 degrees and like jeans and a t-shirt and she's like, I'm so hot. And I'm like, yeah, I bet.
Yeah, but sometimes it's hard. Like when you're a bit chunkier, you don't always want to have it all out.
But you always look great. Mm, thanks. You do. Mm. We're the best supporters you can have.
I mean, sometimes. But when you said I look like a bridge.
don't air me.
Anyways.
I meant it in a really nice way.
Yeah, because there's no way you could take... You look like a bridge in the wrong way. Anyway, I got these linen shorts.
Mm, I love them.
They're just so nice. I think they really look like the H&M ones that are sold out everywhere. Because H&M's done a really good linen section this summer, but everyone seems to have already bought it.
Everyone's bought the whole of H&M. Every time I click on the website, it's like sold out.
I just can't go on the website because I just never know what size I am. But yeah, so they're linen, they were £8. I got these in a size 16 because I actually wanted them to be a bit like baggy and bigger, but actually I probably could have gone for a smaller size because they're really elasticated.
And they've got that good like paper bag waist, so they make you look like
snatched. Yeah. So I thought these would look super cute with like a black tee and like some black Birkenstocks.
Mm, nice.
So really nice and chill.
And then what else did I get?
I
got like a million basic tees.
So we're all obsessed with the striped here. So I got this one, which is like one of their Primark Cares ones. So I assume that that means using sustainable fabric. So
oh, gosh.
Saving the environment there for you all. I got this in a medium, so 12 to 14 medium. Obviously Primark now do two different sizes of medium, two different sizes of small, I think.
Yeah, they do, they change their sizes.
So I just always pick up a medium and hope for the best.
Yeah.
and it was only £4.
I envy the cup of coffee that kisses you every morning. That pillow caressing your cheek when you
were. I've actually been looking at these for ages. This was £13. It's a size 12 from Primark. I got this because I was looking at the H&M one, which I can't remember how much that one was, but I believe it was like 20-25. And they're just long and I just think super cute with Converse, like casual, you can throw them on in the day. And I'm just all for an easy life. So, and I also like that kind of where you're not really worried about how bloated you are or whatever.
Incidentally, I looked horrendous in it, so it's probably when you try on.
Oh my god.
You've never seen something look so unflattering.
So Tilly and I were like, why don't you give it a go? Like, try it on. And yeah, no, Daisy looked like, who did she look like?
Rachel on Friends when she wears that horrible bridesmaid dress. The sleeves are so puffy around my big puffy face.
We'll insert a picture here so you can remember. So funny.
It was awful.
So funny. And then you would have seen me in this Zara number. I don't know if this was actually in the sale or if it's in the sale because it's got a couple of stains down the front, which I didn't notice when I purchased it. Did come with a belt, but the belt didn't look good on me. And it didn't really fit. So it's an extra small, which I was a bit worried about buying because obviously right now you can't try on. But I thought it'd be okay, and it does. It's again just like really flattering, really easy, great throw on in the summer. And it was £49.99, reduced to £15.99. So great sale piece from Zara there. Very happy with that one. And then you would have just seen me in this cute, very cute. Although my mum said when she saw this that it looked like something she would have dressed me in when I was a baby.
Really? Because I think this is one of my favourite dresses that you've bought recently.
Yeah,
I'm obsessed with it.
It is gorgeous. It's just, again, really easy. I didn't get this in the sale, unfortunately, but it may be in the sale now. It's a medium, and it's £29.99. So, again, I'm thinking that with Birkenstocks or espadrilles, just very, like, chill. And then I got this cute little top, which you wouldn't have seen on. This is Join Life, and I think the Join Life Zara range is sustainable fabric as well. It was £15.99, reduced to £9.99, and I got it in a large. But I was thinking with mom jeans or even just like mom shorts, just a throw on. I have an actual drawer for white t-shirts. I'm obsessed with them and I buy them all the time, and it just needs, it needs to stop. And then I got this one, oversized.
Whacking.
It's like that pink. Big sleeves. Tilly got this today as well, and she got the small medium and I got the medium large, because we were kind of working out
that one would fit us.
So it was £25.99, which is £12.99. Thankfully they both fit, and there's actually not that much in it, I don't think.
Yeah, I'd be annoyed if I was the large.
I know. And then finally I got this cute lilac, which you didn't see in a picture, just because I feel like I need to lose a bit more weight before I wear it again. This was in the sale. I did not pay £49.99 for it. I can't remember how much I did pay for it, but it was in the sale. I think it was like 20 quid.
Yeah, I think I saw it on there for like £15.99.
Yeah, and it comes with the belt. And
oh my God, I'd never pay £50 for it.
I'd never pay £50 for this.
Anyone that did, sorry.
No, I would not. I just can't. I guess it's going to be one of those pieces that I probably won't wear. So that's me all shopped out. Go on, Big D.
Stop that. So first of all, I got this, which is a linen, the Primark play suit. You might have already seen it if you watch Ellie Darby's videos, because she bought it, so then I bought it.
She was wearing it too.
Yeah.
I was wearing it.
Oh my God, she was wearing it, and then I rushed out and bought it. But I do love a play suit. I find them really flattering. Like, I don't always love wearing dresses, I think, especially because like, I'm a little bit curvier. I sometimes think they're not always so flattering. I don't want to look like a chubby girl in a dress.
Yeah,
I just look like a chubby girl in a play suit. So it was only £13, and I think it'll look so cute with like, I've got quite a few pairs of espadrilles at home, or some Birkenstocks. I love my black Birkenstocks that I've just bought, so
yeah, they're really nice.
And then I also thought that I could wear my new hat with it, which I probably should have put in the accessories, but it's probably my favourite purchase that I bought, even though everyone laughed at me, but now they all wish they bought one. So who's the real winner here?
She's talking about Tilly and I.
So obviously I'll tie these at the back. I wouldn't have them just...
It's very nice.
But when it's tied, really it'll have like a little bow coming out the back. I really liked the H&M one, but it was like £30. And I was like, oh, I don't know if I can spend £30 on a hat. Because I mean, I'm not going to wear it every day.
No.
Why am I? But this one was only £5. So, and I thought it was super cute.
Yeah,
and
we really liked it.
I can even wear it like this.
Please go out of it like that.
But anyway, I'm obviously going to have loads of fun wearing this.
Yeah,
so fine. So that was that. And then I also got my new favourite coat.
Oh, this is so nice.
Oh my God, it's so beautiful. Like, just looks so sleek and sophisticated. And I think it looks so much more expensive than it was originally.
Oh, wow, yeah.
So it was originally £90, and then it was reduced to £49.99, so £50. Which I think is fine for a coat, to be honest. I mean, £90, I think, for a trench coat is still not that bad.
No, I don't think so.
But it's fully waterproof. It's got its hood.
And you would have seen a picture of Daisy in this hat.
Great in it.
Yeah, a hat coat. And the hat.
So I got that in a large, but it does actually come up quite roomy. Like, I think I probably worn a medium in it. So I think there's quite a lot of space in it.
Yeah, we like that coat a lot.
Yeah. And then I got this shirt from Primark. Like, I've almost bought this shirt 3 times. So I don't know why. I just kept putting it back. You know, when you're like going in there and you're like, oh, I'm not sure if I actually want to buy anything. So you like pick loads of stuff up. Well, maybe I just do it. But I pick loads of stuff up for a whole basket. And then literally before I get to the till, yes or no it. And then have nothing and leave. Like,
yeah, I did do that.
No, I always do it. And I'm like, oh, I'll have like 2 things then. And I'm like, oh, I can't be bothered to queue for 2 things. Yeah. So I'll put them back and I'm like, I'll go and get them another day. And then before you know it, they've gone. But this was still there. So it doesn't look great off, but I will have it on for you.
It's so nice. It looks so much more
expensive. It's very chic. Like, it's a nice like
Primark hairs.
Yeah. I mean, that isn't what I look for when I buy stuff from Primark, but it's nice to know.
Yeah.
So it's a size 16 again, because I wanted it like a bit oversized.
It looks lovely on.
It's £10. I just think it'll look really chic with like jeans. Just anything, to be honest. Like, I think it will just be a really easy wear. So as long as I don't spill something down and ruin it, which I do with white tops, then I'll probably have it for years to come. And then finally, my loungewear set. So this, again, was from the new Primark collection. So
what was it called again?
Centre.
Wellbeing, yeah.
So it's you can tell which ones are because they've all got this like little like brown
paper.
Yeah, like cardboard paper, twiny look. They're all made with like organic cotton. So I got this set. So it's a jumper, and then I also got the matching trousers. I just can't even tell you how comfortable this is. Like, it feels...
It feels amazing.
Amazing. Like, there was £10 at the top and £10 the jumper, £20 in total, which, to be fair, I think is quite reasonable for a loungewear set.
Yeah, I think so.
But it honestly feels absolutely amazing. Like, this was the last jumper they had, so I got it in a 22 to 24.
But it's lovely,
Yeah, it's a really nice size, actually, because it's nice and oversized. Mm. I always like to buy my jumpers in Primark as big as I possibly can. Because I don't feel like their sizes are that generous, and I always like my jumpers like to actually look really oversized. But I'm gonna love wearing this, but again, obviously I'll probably ruin it with something.
I think all three of us would have got that had there been some left.
Yeah, so I mean, I like, obviously was lucky enough to find the jumper, so
yeah, so she was buying them stuff. She got
it was literally lovely, and I just think it was gonna look so nice. So I'll probably wear that. Now that I'm working from home as well, I'll probably just live in it.
So that concludes our haul and our first ever video for today. We are going to try and start this up. So if you want to start following our YouTube journey, then please feel free to. In fact, we want you to.
Or if you've got any suggestions on like what videos we can do, unless it's no more, please.
Oh yeah, then please don't tell us that. We don't want to know. But you'll probably be thinking it, but just don't say it. But we are going to try and do some like challenge videos, and then we'll try and like vlog and, you know, just showcase a bit of our lives. But anyway, don't forget to like and subscribe. 1, 2, 3, we'll say goodbye.
Oh my god, no. I'm not doing 1, 2, 3.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Bye, guys!
Bye.